this is a breaking piece of news. Bullets were fired on BJP worker's car in Bhatpara in North 24 Parganas district in West Bengal. That's the latest detail that Kamolika has for us. Kamolika, do we know if at all there are injuries that have been sustained? What are the details that you're picking up as far as this information is concerned?
So the car has been vandalized as the video that is given by BJP it shows. So one or two persons who were there inside the car, they are injured. But what actually happened, whether firing took place or not, that's the allegation of BJP that firing has taken place in Bhatpara. So we are really waiting for the confirmation from the administration side. TMC had though denied, but TMC has said that it is the BJP who is doing. So you know, this allegation, counter-allegations are going on. In various stations also and various railway lines also today, there has been some disruptions. And in North Bengal, we have seen that couple of places, we have seen a scuffle between the BJP leaders and the police. Like MP Khagan Murmu in Malda, he was seen, he was doing a sit-in demonstration. Agnimitra Paul also did a sit-in demonstration in the morning. And this is another incident of Bhatpara, where the BJP allegation is coming. We have to really wait what the administration says about it.
Okay. You also mentioned how Mamata Banerjee and Abhishek Banerjee are going to be taking out a rally. They are going to be speaking to the people of West Bengal and speaking about RG Kaur rape horror. And we also have the TMC Students Union Foundation Day. So there are going to be triple rallies in West Bengal, and yet the state government has implored upon all the state government employees to report to work. How are they trying to manage, whether it is traffic or ensure that people are actually able to commute?
See, a TMC program is a one program. The TMC Foundation Day is there, and there only Abhishek Banerjee and Mamata Banerjee, they will be giving their speech. So that's one area of Kolkata in Mayo Road. Other processions might come, and we are seeing some movement of the police. We just like to show there are some movements of the police are there. It might happen that the BJP rally might come here any moment. And so we can see that there is a movement of the police. Lokesh Chatterjee is expected to come here, and we can see the police wearing helmets and getting ready for the BJP rally, because nobody will be allowed. Lokesh Chatterjee, Rahul Sinha, they will be coming in these place, and what we are coming to know that they will also be detained. So again, would like to see the police movement is there. So obviously it's going to be a difficult day for the workers who will go for work. So a lot of schools they have closed down, apprehending there might be law and order situation. But for the government employees it is difficult because they have to go. That is the thing, they have to go. That has been the order. So there has been movement, and a huge contingent of police is coming from the other side. You can see, and definitely the BJP team, they are marching from Bagh Bazar. That's what we are getting. And here you see the BJP rally, where to make this bond successful, you can see that the BJP rally marching ahead with Lokesh Chatterjee and Rahul Sinha and BJP common workers. They are in support of the band. They are doing this rally, and police will stop them. We'll have to really see whether there is a showdown here or not. As you can see that the leaders are here, both Lokesh Chatterjee and Rahul Sinha. They are there.
हम सब लोग चाहते हैं कि गेम तमाम विचार हो जाए. जब तक विचार नहीं होगा, पॉलिटिकल नॉन पॉलिटिकल, हम लोग रास्ते के ऊपर खड़ा रहेंगे. और कल विचार के लिए जो छात्र समाज जो सामने आए थे, जो उसके ऊपर जो लाठीचार्ज भी हुआ, वो विचार के लिए ही आए थे ना, तो उनके साथ हम लोग खड़े हैं.
ये बंद इल्लीगल है.
21 जुलाई ममता बनर्जी ने राइटर्स बिल्डिंग अभियान किया था, तब क्या था? लीगल था क्या? तो उनके लिए उस टाइम में लीगल हो सकता है, और हमारे लिए इलीगल होगा. क्यों होगा?
राहुल सिन्हा, ऑल द सीनियर लीडर्स, दे आर डूइंग अ रैली आउट हियर. एंड व्हाट वी आर कमिंग टू नो फ्रॉम द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन दैट दे विल बी स्टॉप्ड any moment. We are expecting a showdown out here. बीजेपी रैली कमिंग आउट. दिस इज द मेन प्लेस ऑफ श्याम बाजार वेयर द बीजेपी लीडर्स हैव कम एंड एनी मोमेंट फ्रॉम नाउ दे विल बी अरेस्टेड. दैट्स व्हाट वी आर गेटिंग.
দেখুন ব্যাপার হচ্ছে যেভাবে ছাত্র ছাত্রীদের ওপর বিনা প্ররোচনায় লাঠি চার্জ করেছে তার প্রতিবাদে এবং মমতা ব্যানার্জির পদত্যাগের জন্য দাবিতে আমরা আজকে 12 ঘন্টার বাংলা বন্ধের ডাক দিয়েছি. আজকে দেখুন আমাদের বাংলা বন্ধে মানুষ কিন্তু রাস্তায় বেরোয়নি. অতএব
people are supporting this bun. That's what Rahul Sinha Singh where would like to show you huge contingent of police there. Any time showdown expected. The BJP team moving forward and would like to show you that this is the huge police contingent is there. No way they will allow this BJP workers, and we expect a showdown any moment from now. And there will be police is trying to arrest and detain people. As you can see that the BJP supporters, they are the BJP supporters, they are detained. Some of the BJP supporters are detained in this side. You can see in the prison van they are taking the BJP supporters and workers. The leaders are also there. Lokit Chatterjee and others are there. We have to see the BJP workers and supporters. They are now taken by the police. They will be detained by the police. Huge police is trying to stop the rally. As the government's stand is that in no way they will allow this rally to take place. No rally which supports the ban. On the other hand, the BJP clearly saying that they are here on the roads to demand justice. Justice for Tilottama, justice for the people. Slowly you can see that the rally is coming, and the any moment from now a showdown is expected. Both of them, Lokit Chatterjee, Rahul Sinha, whether they are detained by the police or not, we will have to wait and see that. But right now there is a tension in Shyam Bazaar 5-point crossing where both the police and the BJP team is absolutely in a scuffle. Some of them has already been arrested, but we'll really have to see what happens to Lokit Chatterjee and Rahul Sinha, because in no way they will allow. But the BJP is saying that Mamata Banerjee came to power by doing this politics only. She came to power by doing buns and dharnas. So why is she stopping it today? That's what Lokit Chatterjee says. You can see that BJP workers being taken in the prison van, and they are being taken in the prison van, and they are chanting slogans from different sides in Shyam Bazaar. BJP supporters are coming, and police is detaining them from everywhere. As per they are giving the slogans, and police is arresting them. Oh, what a situation again in Shyam Bazaar! An absolute showdown brought by the. Where we can see police on one side and the protesters on one side. So police in no way would allow them. You can see police stopping them and police taking them to the prison van. In one side it is the protesters, on the other side is the police. Police is detaining them, the workers of Bharatiya Janata Party, right now. We see continuous protest is on, and you can see more protesters coming in. The police is totally in the mood not to allow them. Would like to show that side also where huge contingent of police is there. We really have to see what happens to Rahul Sinha and Lokit Chatterjee.